Welcome back to my channel. My name is Sammy. I am so glad that you guys are here. Today we're going to be going over the CVS deals preview for the deals that are going to be starting this Sunday, March 21st. I cannot believe we are flying through March already, and I'm super duper excited about this next week's deals. So we're gonna go ahead and get right into this. If you guys can do me a huge favor and please give this video a thumbs up. It really does help my channel grow, and I'm trying to hit a goal of getting to 10,000 subscribers before I hit my 1 year mark, which is in the summer. Alrighty guys, so let's get right into this. Spend $20, receive $6 back in a leave is going to be our first deal here. This deal comes around every a couple months. We're actually going to go ahead and pick up three Aleve here. They're gonna be two at $8.79 and one at $4.40 because they are also buy one, get one 50% off. Your total is going to be $21.98 before coupons. There are $3 coupons that are coming out in the Smart Source this Sunday. Remember that you will have to have three inserts for those, and then you're gonna use all three of those plus a three off of 15 Pain CRT or any Pain CRT or Aleve CRTs that you guys happen to have. We will end up paying a rolling $9.98 in this scenario and receive $6 back in extra care bucks, making it $3.98 for three of them. I remember back in the day, this deal used to be buy or spend $20, receive $8 back, and it's slowly been dropping down in extra care bucks. But guys, if you can find them at your store at a cheaper price just by a tad, you might be able to get your total down closer to $20 and have another $2 come off of that end price. But either way, guys, $3.98 is a really great deal for three Aleve. You know, we all always need some pain reliever or medications there. So super easy, fun deal. Alrighty guys, the next deal I'm gonna go over is actually not a extra care buck deal. It's just that the all detergent is going to be on sale for $2.99. I know me and Luis both have CRTs for all detergent. And so I wanted to go ahead and just throw this in there just in case you guys happen to have CRTs. And this is just one example. There's a bunch of different types of CRTs that are going around. But there is a $1 off coupon on everybody's CVS app manufacturer coupon, or you can get it from the newspaper as well. So you're gonna go ahead and clip that to your card. It's already going to bring your total down to $1.99. Now there's a bunch of different types of CRTs. There's like a dollar off of two, a dollar off of one, $1.50 off of two. I've even seen $5 off of 10 for all detergent CRTs. So in this scenario here, I just included a $1 off of one just so that you guys could see that I'll take an additional dollar off, making one of them only 99 cents. And I believe these all detergents at CVS are normally priced between $7 and $8, so this is a really great deal that I love to take advantage of. Alrighty guys, moving on, we have a couple different scenarios here. So we have the buy two of the Any Glucerna and receive $5 back in extra care bucks. This is also a limit of one. So the Glucerna mini treats are included. So we're gonna go ahead and pick up two of those at $5.69 each, and our total will be $11.38. We're gonna use two of the $2.50 off of one coupons that came out in the Smart Source of $2.28. And then, of course, if you have a $3 off of two Glucerna CRT, this is the most popular that I see. So check your app and check your CRTs and see what types of Glucerna or glucose control product CRTs you guys have. Then you'll pay a roll $3.38 in this scenario and receive $5 back in extra care bucks, actually making this free plus a money maker. So definitely keep this in mind. Even if you guys don't have that CRT, it's still only going to be actually a little under a dollar for all two of those products. So if you guys use these, great. If you don't, they're really great donate items as well. Okay guys, moving on, we have the buy two of any of the Irish Spring or the buy two of any of the soft soap. This is the same deal, but it is a limit of three, so you can do the Irish Spring and the soft soap deals, which we are both going to go over. So we have buy two of the any Irish Spring and receive $3 back in extra care bucks. This is buying two of the body wash or buying two of the six pack of soaps. Both of those are going to be priced at $3.99, so your total will be $7.98 after buying two of them. You're going to go ahead and use two of the 75-cent off of one Irish Spring coupons that came out last Sunday, Smart Source, and then pair that with a 2 off of 8 body wash CRT, and if you happen to have any Irish Spring CRTs, you can also throw those in as well. But in this scenario, you'll pay a roll $4.48 and receive those $3 back, making it $1.48 for two of them. Now, if you guys want to do this and the soft soap, you're more than welcome. If you prefer to do the soft soap, here are the soft soap deals. This is buy two of the soft soap and receive $3 back in extra care bucks. Again, this is part of the same deal, so it's a limit of three. You're going to go ahead and pick up two of them at $3.99. And again, your total will be $7.98. Now, the soft soap coupons are $1 off of one, and they're coming out in this Sunday's Smart Source. Again, you're going to pair that with a 2 off of 8 body wash CRT. You'll pay your roll $3.98, receive those $3 back, and you will be paying 98 cents for two of them. Now, guys, it just kind of depends on what the CRTs you have. Not everybody gets two of the 2 off of 8 body wash CRT to go ahead and do both of them, but a good idea is to check and see if you have any Irish Spring specific CRTs. Then you can use the body wash CRT for the soft soap deal, and you can use the Irish Spring CRT for the Irish Spring deal. Okay, next we're gonna go into some oral care here. We have Crest that are on sale, buy two, receive $2 back in extra care bucks, and it is a limit of two, which means you can do this deal twice. But we're gonna go ahead and pick up two of them at $2.99 and receive, and our total before coupons will be $5.98. We're using two of the $2 off of one Crest manufacturer coupons. You can clip this on your card, as well as it did come out in the PNG. You will pay or roll $1.98 and receive $2 back in extra care bucks, making them completely free. All right, guys, and lastly of this part one of the CVS deals, we have the buy two of the Crest gum toothpaste, gum detoxify. It's the one in the photo there, and you'll receive $4 back in extra care bucks, making this also a limit of two. You're going to go ahead and pick up two of them. They are a little pricey at $6.99 each. Your total will be $13.98 each. And then you're going to use two of the 3 off of 1 Crest manufacturer coupons for this specific toothpaste. So because these toothpastes are a little bit more expensive, their coupons are a little bit of a higher value. You can get this coupon either digitally or in the PNG as well. You'll pair that with a 4 off of 14 Crest CRT, pay or roll $3.39, and receive those $4 back in extra care bucks, making them also completely free. So some really great free oral care this next week coming up, guys, stocking up on the Crest toothpaste. But that is going to complete our part one. As you can tell, there is no hair care in this video. That is because hair care is on a spend $60, receive $15 off deal, which I have never done before, so I'm excited to see how it works out. But I'm putting together a bunch of deals, the best deals that I can, and we will see in part two all of those deals. So make sure you guys are subscribed and turn your notification bells on so that you guys are notified when that video goes up, as well as the Sunday in-store video. Alrighty, guys, I will talk to you so soon, and I hope you have a wonderful day. Bye!